Hello everyone, it's Stacy. I'm back. I'm just gonna do another page in this junk journal for my pets. I changed this black thing. If y'all watched the last video, added a little black bear. And I'm gonna skip this page. I'm gonna work on this stuff. This is just a piece of fabric that I put on some double-sided tape. I do want to save a little bit of that white. And I'm going to cover most of this gray. That's what I'm going to do. Isn't that cool though? Can y'all see the blue?
I thought it was cool.
I wanted to do another page because I'm going to make a watercolor Coptic stitch journal, because I don't want to buy another watercolor book. And I know that's gonna aggravate me. That's a nice way of putting it. It's definitely a craft in Copic binding, that's for sure. A craft that requires lots of patience. Sometimes more than I have. Oh, before I grab my other one down, look at these guys. And these are from my old stash. I love this design that I put in the middle. Love the design on the outside. You can see a little bit of it on the inside. Not much, though. I'll show you those because I needed my paper to glue on. Pencil marks down. I probably do. Oh, okay. notice the clumsy factor. And also I want to stick this on. See some of that white at the top. I want to cover that black. I got a piece of thread glued to me. Okay. I have this one. I added this blue just so that this is the page that you can see this page so good in that page. This one's going to be a little tough because this is a thin piece of paper. This is out of an old kid's, some grade in elementary reading book. And it's got lots of adorable pictures. Not a lot with dogs or cats. I guess this is the only one I found in that whole book, which surprised me a little bit. Now we're done, pretty good. No wrinkles. Oh, I should cut this down. I don't really need all of that. Sorry, guys. I just sit back and mind my own business. Like, I don't have a video going. quick because I don't want my camera memory to pop off. And this says I was going to give you a nasty look, but I see you already have one. I forget to kind of match that a little bit. Okay, I got this. I'll put this on, but I gotta back it. It's too thin. It'll hurt it. It's really hard to try to cut something straight when you've got little scissors in your hands. I do want this to go over this song. I'm gonna have to use a piece of fabric tack here. Or the glue and piece. It's funny how your brain goes dum-dum when you're doing a video. Do I want something behind that? Do I? No, because it'll stick. So no, I don't. I'm gonna make this a pocket. I might put it on top though afterwards. God, this glue, I tell you, it's a melt. It works great, but God, it's a melt. Little piece is going to hang off no matter what I do here, but that's okay. Tell me I didn't time that good. I'm pretty much out of work. adhesive remover out on my scissors. Under a book. That's kind of wonky. When I knot it, so I'm just going to put a dab of glue. Might run it underneath the sewing machine later. Okay. So, and these are just labels from their dog toys that he got on the Bark Box. And that he got this hybrid purple. And the blue out. Okay. So it still gives me room to write. And I think we're good. Do I have everything I wanted to put on there? I think I do. I'm sure I'll add some kind of little mischief stuff somewhere. Like, you know, filling up this page with glue. And that's it. That works. I'm so sorry that I love polka dots, but I do. At least I admit my bad habits, right? Coming out a lot darker on that brown. Some blue gelatos, but it's hard to write on top of gelato. I can write on top of this easy. Okay, I think I'm going to call it on this one. The main reason I wanted to do this page first is because I'm thinking that I'm going to sew this on here, which is why I added the black and white to that. And I'm going to do this page next, but then I'm going to sew a button on here to like hold it shut. I think that'll be cute. So that's why I did this page first. Leave that there so I can. Do I have a paper clip? Do I? No. Don't. Okay, I'll remember. Alright, guys. Thanks a lot. Like and subscribe if you can. If you have any questions, just ask me. I'll be happy to answer. Thank you. Bye.